Rocket Boulevard going up and in. They're at the post. They're off. From the inside, Radamel gets the first call and will try to clear the field early. From the outside, Magic Jackson is showing speed. Far outside in Rocket Boulevard, Executive Mandate comes away in the top flight early. He's moving up to be a joint second. From between horses, that's on the inside, Gasparilla Invader. Stretch of three to Grandpa's King. Then Rapid Lightning. The two trailers are King's Flight and Forest Warrior. They speed around the far turn, chasing the speed of Jose Alvarez aboard Radamel. 3.5 furlongs from the money and 3.5 on top. Executive Mandate tries to take up the slack second. Gasparilla Invader is in touch third. Back fourth is Magic Jackson. Grandpa's King rides the rail. Quarter mile went in 21-2, and Radamel spins him into the drive on a three-length lead. Trying to get after him second is Executive Mandate with Gasparilla Invader third. Down the center of the racetrack, here's a late run coming from Forest Warrior. Inside the final furlong, Radamel still 3.5 on top. Forest Warrior trying to get after him in the late stages. Here's Forest Warrior flying on. Forest Warrior's in time. Radamel run down second. And from Grandpa's King third and Executive Mandate.